Perfect.
Hey, I'm Ian. We're here at Parabolic in New York City. We're gonna find out how they make Foley sounds for movies, TV shows, and video games.
Does a very realistic punch sound, which is, you know, just be like, but it sounds kind of small when you play that in a big fight scene. So then we do layers to beef it up a little bit. I have an old phone book here. You can use the other pages wrapped in duct tape. And it just gives it a really thick, bassy sound for body hits and punches.
I think I have to wash my hands after this.
The Foley sounds are in a library at a lot of studios, and people can dig through that library and find the sound of a cup being put down. It definitely sounds more authentic, and it's, you know, it's performance art. It really fits the picture. You're pulling from a library. There's no knowing, you know, what was happening in the movie when they made that sound. You might be working with a certain kind of character, personality, you know, so you want the cup to be picked up really aggressively maybe, or calmly, and